Harry Houdini, the greatest magician to ever live. His most famous illusion is called Bury the Live, where they would bury him under the surface, and 3 days later, he'd rise from the grave and not a single grain of sand would be out of place. We shall recreate that famous illusion using the image of him on a playing card and two other cards to bury him. And we channel his spirit into his image, asking him to join us. Say, join us, Harry. Join us, Harry. And if we wait and we're patient, he begins to slowly rise from the grave. Without a single grain of sand being out of place. Rise, Harry. Join the land of the living once again. And he rises until he has penetrated all the way through, escaping even death. And to this day, nobody knows how he did that famous illusion. But the coolest part is, nobody knows how he changed his clothes in the process either. And that is the story of my favorite magician.